That's it, Brian?
Yes.
Hello, guys.
Hello, guys. Today we're doing a Get Ready With Me and Q&A. But before we say anything else, it's my birthday. It's my birthday. I'ma spend my money. It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I don't know these words.
So comment down below, happy birthday to Katieu.x, because we want to see thousands of comments just for her.
Yeah,
and likes. Like it. That's a happy birthday as well. Like and comment.
Yeah. Because it's my birthday, we're going out for a meal with our friends. And we're going to get ready with you. But while we're getting ready, because that's boring, we're not on Michael channel or whatever. While we're getting ready, we're going to answer questions that you gave us.
Yes. And we don't really get ready that much because we don't wear that much makeup. So it's just going to, if we just did that, it would be like a 1 minute video. So we're going to answer questions with it as well. We'll get the questions on here.
Let's get straight into the video.
I'll just ask the questions. Because I already have mascara on because we went out earlier, and that's really all I wear. So, first question is, the thing we most fear is going to come in the future.
What's the thing we most fear that's going to come in the future?
Oh, I was going to say, that does not make sense. So.
Failure.
I don't know. Not being successful, which is basically failure, just making it sound
I don't want to grow up, so growing up is a thing that I'm scared of.
So no one grow up. If you have a chance to be a kid for your whole life, do it.
Yeah, and if you have some voodoo magic, can you use it on us as well? Because we don't want to grow up.
Boy! So, our next question is a favourite movie. It's either My Girl or The Titanic. And if you haven't watched them, I suggest you do. I cried for like half an hour at My Girl because of one thing that happens, which you can't know if you haven't watched it.
True.
No spoilers. What's your favourite movie?
Do you know what? I don't know. I really like High School Musical.
Oh, I like that. It's not my favourite, though.
I like Titanic a load. No! Blue Lagoon!
Oh,
I like that one a lot.
That is my favourite as well. I have three. And next question is, who inspires us for our channel?
Dolan Twins.
Yeah, Dolan Twins. We did copy a lot of their videos.
Yeah, because we used to watch them there then. We used to think like, oh, they're like us. But like, do you know, like boys version. Yeah. They're like actually twins as well. We're just not. Really. You know what I mean?
And we want to get their merch. It's
overpriced though. Yeah. It's cute though. If anyone wants to send us some Dolan Twins merch, that would be
hot. Please do. Our next question is our first boyfriend. Yeah. My first boyfriend was in primary school and it was Alex Farmer.
My first boyfriend in primary school was Matthew Sutcliffe. I think. I'm not actually sure. Well, I'm not fully sure.
Thanks. Matthew, if you're watching this, comment down below if she's correct. Our next question is, who is more famous?
Well, no one's even famous full stop, but I would say Katie Monument.
None of us are famous, which means none of us can be more famous if we're not famous.
True.
Yes, no sense.
True, but if we say more well-known, it'd be Katie Monument.
Next question is, would we turn a lesbian for each other? No, wouldn't, because we can't just think, oh yeah, I want to be a lesbian today because I like Katieu.x.
But I do like a bit of Katie Monument.
Yeah, but we're not turn a lesbian for each other. Football friends. Like this video if you're watching between us. I'm screaming now. Oh, God. Just let my teacher run it off white. How would you describe the colour yellow to a blind person?
It depends. If they've been blind all their life, then you just wouldn't, would ya? This is Tiana.
If they were blind their whole life, then I wouldn't even explain it to them because that just would not work out.
Yeah, it just wouldn't.
And if there wasn't, then they would already know what it is.
Okay. Because you just said like the colour of the sun. Oh, right, yeah, they would know already what it is.
I know, so really, you just wouldn't.
Comment if you're blind. All right.
Next question is, who will most likely get pregnant first?
Okay, Monument, is that even a question? It's only because your mum has more children, so you're obliged to have more children.
Yeah, it runs in the genes.
Yeah.
My favourite place to be, don't know. I don't really have a favourite place to be.
I like
just
next
not
to
being
you.
At school.
Gotta have a bit of cheese.
Bloody beautiful. As long as it's not at school or anywhere boring, then anywhere really.
I like being abroad. I like being at seshes.
Of course.
Friends! Roman! Countrymen! I'm Julia Caesar.
Just saying these last words to you. Friends, Romans, countrymen.
I know. Oh, what are you?
Comment down below if you watch Carry On. Oh my God, I just want to kick my nan through the window. Swear to God.
If you could breed any two animals together, what would they be and why?
Oh, let's breed weird animals. Like,
who's even asking these questions?
Don't know. People who watch us.
I will breed
a horse and a human. But then we get Mr. Thomas!
But that's just the weirdest thing ever. I'll probably just breed like two cute animals together, like a lemur.
Oh, lemurs are kind of ugly.
And a koala bear. Next question is, what is your favourite Disney film? My favourite Disney film is, I don't know, Beauty and the Beast.
I knew you were going to say that. I like Cinderella. I like Sleeping Beauty, but it used to scare me.
Why?
Because she pricked her finger and it was really scary.
What would you do if you had...
Someone's at home, crying all alone on a bedroom floor because he's hungry, and the only way to feed him was to sit with a man for a little bit of money.
What would you do if you had £1 million?
Your
I
mom.
Would. Great one. I would actually go out and buy loads of clothes and shoes.
And I'll put it in the bank. Oh, I'll put it in the bank so you get loads of interest made off it, because then I'd never even like basically spend £1 million because I'd get so much interest, which means I'll be like rich forever.
Yeah. That's smart. Why are you a lesbian?
Because I like girls.
Because we like
each other. A kiss of a girl is the same as a kiss of a boy because everyone has lips. So it's just normal.
Your favourite dog breed?
Oh, I like, oh shit. Bichon Frise.
That sounds French. Comment down below what your favourite dog breed is. My favourite dog breed, I don't even know. I like every dog breed.
Same, actually.
I like boxers because I have a boxer.
But yeah, but they're not that cute, are they?
They look disabled and deformed. But...
Insert Katie's dog being Chinese.
So that was my dog, as you can see. Not very cute. This is our last question. And then we're going to get changed.
And our last question is, where's one place you would like to go?
New York.
Yes! Oh my God! So now we're going to get ready!
Okay, this is our final look and we're now ready to go for a meal. And thanks for watching our video. Make sure you come back next Monday and subscribe to us. It's right here. It might be somewhere here.
Anywhere on the screen, just press it.
And yeah. And comment down below anything you want because we don't really care.
And like and subscribe.
Bye. And comment if you look nice. And comment happy 16th, Katieu.x.
Dumb and broke, but we still got love to give while we're young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke, young, dumb, young, young, dumb and broke, young, dumb, young, young, dumb.